So the cards are spaced out equally, so that's pretty good. Now comes the tricky bit. We're going to flip this and control it all the way around. With a straight one, you just go along for the ride. With this, you've got to work around the bend, and you've got to keep adjusting the angle of your finger.